Hello and welcome. Today's video is going to be all about the 20 franc gold coins. These coins are not a bad fractional option, especially if you have the patience to find good deals on them. 20 franc gold coins are 90% gold and 10% copper, and they have 0.1867 troy ounces of 22 karat gold in each coin. 1 year after this Napoleon coin was minted in 1865, the Latin Monetary Union, or LMU, was established. This agreement unified multiple European currencies into a single currency that could be used in all member states. The four original nations involved were France, Belgium, Italy, and Switzerland. Italian coins say 20 lira on them. These countries were joined by Greece in 1867 with the 20 drachma coins. Austria-Hungary also made an agreement with France in 1867 that they would mint 2 gold coins to the LMU standard. Additional states also adopted the LMU standard later without officially joining. The LMU adopted the French gold franc as the standard for their coins. The French gold franc had been introduced by Napoleon in 1803. At that time, the gold to silver ratio in France was 1 to 15.5. The LMU's agreed-upon standard made it easy for these countries to trade with each other and gave them the confidence that the coins could easily be converted back to the original coins of their country if they ever preferred those. This agreement was not disbanded until 1927. There are 3 different types of French 20 franc gold coins: Napoleon's, Angels, which I don't have one here to share with you today, and these Roosters. France continued minting 20 francs until 1960. These are some of the most popular gold coins around the world today. These coins are everywhere, and every bullion dealer and coin shop will know exactly what they are looking at when you bring them in, making them very liquid. It is well worth it to consider these coins when looking at fractional gold. Oftentimes you will find lower premiums in weights of 1/4 ounce or higher, but when making this video, I could not find a lower premium on 1/4 ounce than I could on an Italian lira 20 franc gold coin that was selling for $377.62. Now let's look at these coins in better detail and check out some other common versions of the 20 franc gold coins.